Alrighty, hello ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to a Slackers Undercover video. I am your robot fighting host for today, Madog, and I bring you some more Robocraft. Don't forget guys, if you're new to the channel, hit the subscribe button, ring that bell, take a bite of that like button, and please share the content. Help us expand the Slackers universe. I had to do that quickly because I saw we entered a match. I was not expecting that so fast, so. Bunch of T4s. Some very low-end robots on their end. Hopefully there's some flyers on their team so I can utilize the air, but we'll see.
This is team deathmatch. Kill the enemy team to win. The first team to reach the target total wins. The battle for Vanguard's end has begun.
This is working out nicely. Where are the other guys? There is a flyer, yes. Oh god, hi! Okay, quit hitting the wrong button, Daniel. Jeez. Oh no! How did he still have a lock-on on me? Dang, I should not have died to that. My controls got all wonky on me because I got my mouse tangled up over here. Sorry guys, and I'm still not used to pushing the number pads on my... on my mouse here, so apologies. Got two kills. There's a guy on our team that didn't get any, so. Played the best, but. Yeah, I'm the best looking, so. Alrighty, let's try that again. And let's not get screwed up on our controls. I should have had that guy. He only had anti-air. I could have easily destroyed him. Then that stupid little copter came over with its missiles. Oh my goodness. Keep all that mumbo jumbo. One. All right. Play another one. Let's get some games in, huh? Hopefully, kids finding quick games. I want to get three in for y'all, so. There we go. Not too bad. Oh no. No, not the bees. Someone made a bee bot. I think the seeker, the same guy that has both. Well, yeah, the seekers on both of those bots are gonna be the only thing that's gonna hurt me, really. Alright, well, there's three points.
Capture the points to gather energy for your orbital annihilation weapon and destroy the enemy base. The battle for Birmingham Power Station has begun.
Goes just to help. Thanks, dude, for just leaving me high and dry. Appreciate that. All right. around and shoot up their energy. The most objective points, so. Just want to say I'm the best looking. It's an interesting design, though. Seekers. He's probably got an energy thing in there too, because Seekers aren't as strong as they used to be, but my bot's weakness is the connections. So you knock off a connection, you automatically lose a big chunk of health, so that's 700 CPU each time, I think, on average, for each of my guys. So yeah, Seekers are an issue for me. As long as I'm not leading the charge, I'm a good support bot, basically. We got time. Yeah, I might have time for two more. We'll see. At least do one more, I think. There we go. Look at that. This is the time to play early in the morning for me. There's no missile launchers or seekers, but there's a bunch of plasmas, so I need to watch out for those.
Your freedom shield is now active. Capture the points to gather energy for your orbital annihilation weapon and destroy the enemy base. The battle for space ground has begun.
Mostly flyers, so I can get away with staying with my flying weapon probably. Jeez, dude. trying to stay in the thing. We got some forces over here. Right there, how did I let him destroy me? Jeez. We got annihilated that time. Flying is so overpowered in this game if you build it correctly. It's up against nothing but drones. You don't have to be a jerk about it. I don't like people like that. I really don't. Yeah. There's drones. I really hate drones so much. Ugh. Drones are what's killing this game for me, guys. I'll be honest with you. If it gets that bad to where everyone's just building or just doing drones just to win games and not doing any, like, kind of style or anything, I don't know how much longer I'll be playing this game for. Get that final piece. There we go. Yeah. Alright, carry things out now. Alright guys, let's go to play. Let's do one more. One more. Watch, I wanted to do one more match and it's not going to be able to find one. Ah! I just had to talk some smack and it found one right away. It's a death match. Nice! Oh no, two clan members over there. No CPU robots and no seekers. There are some chain guns though, so I need to be careful of them.
Has begun.
That was such a interesting fight. Probably all pissed about that. We're all pretty even, so we're all getting killed. I don't remember who on our team did the most damage, but kind of like your bot. That's really unique looking. And though it is a drone, never seen one like that before. That has style to it. I like it. And I guess it was you that was doing the best, so. No one else voted. I'm the only one that voted. Alrighty, guys. Yeah. That was great. Not 100% confident this is going to be the best bot, but I still think Dog Sled beats this one. Could be the weaponry I chose, but... still like it a lot. Alrighty, guys. Well, that is all the time I have for today. Thank you all for joining me, and yeah. This is Madog signing off, and we'll see you next time, Slacker Underground.